Leonard is coming. Leonard is not happy. Oh. Ooh. Ooh, didn't think this through. No, no, no. Oh, no, no. Oh, no, 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 no. No, oh, shit. Fuck, we're gonna... No, no. Oh, God, this episode is a disaster. Ah. Hey guys, what's going on? Bud from Bud Plays Games here, bringing you some more Ark Survival Evolved on my single player world on the island of Nope, okay, aka the island of Crystal, I think is what it's called, I already forget. But yeah, we're back, we are in a different location. The map doesn't work, but last time we were around like, oh, 60, 11 or so, right where that peninsula is, and we moved inland a little bit. We got fucked up by beavers. I don't even know if I made a tribe. Yeah, I don't think I made a tribe, so I can't show you the tribe. As an L? Yep, didn't make a tribe yet. But yeah, we got fucked up by some beavers. I picked a fight that I probably shouldn't have picked. And needlessly, I got my ass kicked by beavers. I do have a sleeping bag placed down right over here. I need to get a bed placed down inside of my little hut that I've got going on right here. Just got a little bit of a start going. And today, I think that we are going to be looking for a pteranodon. I've been doing a little bit of playing off camera. I've been doing a little bit of leveling. Nothing too crazy. Now, where are the bolas? Let's see if I can, maybe if I can type. Bola. There we go. 8 Ingram points. Okay. I don't think these are too expensive. Just stone and fiber. Pretty plentiful around here. Another reason why I did want to move. Okay. Let me go ahead and tell you guys. I was looking around for something new to build, and I said, you know what? Beavers probably give good XP. So I shot a beaver, then out of the water came like 6 more beavers and they outran me. I ran out of stamina and I got murdered. It was like level 72. I think it was scary. It was a really scary time. I wish I was recording it because I kind of screamed. But anyways, guys, thank you so much for the support you guys are showing on that first episode. I really do appreciate it. You guys are absolutely killing it with the likes, the comments, all that good stuff. And I really, really do appreciate that so much. I didn't want to drop that. Where'd you go? Nope. Nope. Yes. Still a little bit rusty with the whole arc here, but you know what? We're getting back into it. We are getting back into it. Let's go ahead and make up some campfires, too. We're going to need those if we're going to cook some meat at our house here. All right, let's go ahead and get these crafted up and slowly walk back towards base here. All right, isn't our house beautiful? You can barely even see the door. It's camouflaged. All right, let's go ahead and get our campfires and throw these down right there. Looks like a wonderful spot for them. Flawless placement. Probably couldn't get any better than that. Alright, there we go. Get out of here. Go ahead and cook up a little bit of meat in here just so we have something better to eat. I keep thinking E is to open an inventory when it's not. E is to light fire. I'm so used to playing Conan, and there is a dillo right there. So that's going to be a little bit of hiding XP for us. Oh, you want some? Huh? You got nothing. Nothing. Now you're dead. Alright. Let's go ahead and chop this guy up into little itty bitty bits here. Also, let me guys know what you think. I don't know if I'm going to put music in this, in this episode or not, but let me know if you guys prefer with the background music or without. So I was messing around with that. I don't know if anybody commented on it at the time recording this. Nobody did, but yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and get some stuff set up, guys. I'm gonna go ahead and get some food going, and then we're gonna go out and look for a pteranodon. So I will see you guys in just a second. All right, guys, and we are back. Now I went ahead, I got some bolas. I did that with you guys. I got 3 bolas, I got 99 rocks, I got a slingshot, and I've got a couple dreams to tame up a nice pteranodon. Now, I haven't even seen any really flying around here. Also, the frames in this area are absolutely fucking awful back by base. I just noticed that while I was playing off camera, like, wow, it's pretty crazy. I'm gonna gather my arrows back up, or at least 2 of them. Not a big deal. There's lots of Pelagornis around here, but I haven't seen any pteranodons, really, which is a bit unfortunate. I'm trying to keep my eyes out and see if I can find one. I don't know. I hope I don't have to look around for too crazy long to find one. So I got a Pelagornis over there, Parasaur, Glitchy Mountain, Diplo, nothing too crazy. All right, let's go ahead and make a trek through the forest here. See if we get lucky and maybe see one flying overhead. That would make me a very, very happy bud. Will it happen though? Probably not. I did get in a fight with a trike while I was off camera. That was kind of scary. He was right by our house and I accidentally smacked him when I was gathering rocks. But yeah, let's not talk about that. All right, maybe we'll find one out here. Hello? Hello? Pteranodons? Pteranodon? Oh! Oh no! No, no, no! Oh god, 116, come on, no! Oh, no, I have bullets! I have bullets! Oh, okay, okay. Oh my fucking coffee, come on, no! Oh my god, that sucks! Fuck! Survived the raptor attack only to be killed by a swarm of compies. Gosh. Oh, it's been a little bit. It's been a little bit since I played this game. Maybe if I wasn't so rusty, I might have thrown the bola sooner. But that swarm of compies was pretty damn intense. And I was already low HP, so you guys know how that turned out. Okay, it looks like the raptor is still bolaed. Looks like he's running away, though. Alright, where's our stuff at? Alright, I see the bag. Look at this swarm of compies. Holy shit. How many is here? Five? Alright, let's go ahead and lead them over here. Now, these guys are pretty slow, and I'm pretty quick, so I can outrun them relatively easily. Alright, take all, and let's get the fuck out of here. Alright, let's go ahead and run back up this way. Can I get up here? Oh, come on, let me get up. Come on. Oh, raptor is back. Okay. Whew. Looks like he is getting absolutely swarmed by the compies, and he's gonna get absolutely murdered by those guys, too. Those guys hit pretty damn hard for little compies. Oh my god, is the raptor killing them all? Bad raptor! Come here, you bastard! Oh, you know what? Let's be smart about this, guys. Oh, didn't get him. Wait, what? I thought that would get him, like, snared up or something. Apparently didn't. Oh well, I guess I can just do this, and hopefully this guy doesn't die and we get a nice raptor tame out. So that would be actually really fortunate. Then we'd have someone that could actually carry us around and protect us from big mean things like other raptors and trikes and compies and all those mean things that like to kill us. Oh, this music is epic. You're gonna go down one of these days. Oh, where you running? Where you running? Huh? You gonna come back? Yep, what? He's just a special little guy. What are you doing? Don't attack the stego. Oh, you dumb son of a bitch. No, you are going to be our raptor friend. No, why would you attack a stego? You're just a single raptor. No. Let's see if we can help him out here. Maybe. He is looking very bloody. He's probably going to get killed here, which sucks. Oh, he would have been such a nice tame, too. God damn it. Raptor, why'd you do it? You had such a long life ahead of you. Such a long and promising life, and you had to just go and attack a stegosaurus. Why would you do this, raptor? Oh, no. Oh, such a sad time. Such a sad, sad time. Things are not quite going as planned, guys. Oh, God. I'm gonna go ahead and get this guy killed. I need to repair my shit. I'll bring you guys back in just a little bit. I'll see you in a second. Alright, guys. We got another raptor right here in front of us. It looks like he's running away from something, but he's probably gonna turn and try to attack us in a second. Oh, you know, he's going for the packy, isn't he? Hey, bad packy. Uh-oh. Alright, we're in a little bit of a battle here. Holy shit, that's a 120 packy. Alright, let's go ahead and just kill this guy right here. Come on, you stupid packy! Oh, if he gets out, we're so fucked. Just go ahead and do this once more. Just to be safe. Oh, you bastard! Bad dillo! Bad! Alright, you packy. There's no escape for you. Oh, wait, what? Do these not... I guess it's just random chance now, maybe? Oh, get out of the water, you little prick. Come on. Fight me like a man. Come on, Packy. What do you got? Huh? Show me what you're made of, stonehead rock bone guy. Yeah, how'd that feel? I can get knocked the fuck out. I really gotta decide before I start laying into them with arrows if I want to tame them or not. Oh, shit. Oh, this isn't good. Oh, this is not good. That hurt a little bit. Alright, come on, you bitch. Get some. Okay, okay. He wants some. He definitely wants some. He is not happy. He did not like me shooting his friend. And now his friend's probably gonna come get me, too. Where yet? Where yet? There he is. I don't know what level this guy is. Level 96. Holy shit, these guys are high level. So it'd be much, much easier with trank darts. Or arrows or anything. Alright, come on, Packy. You got nothing. You got absolutely nothing on me. Huh? You're gonna get knocked the fuck out. Then you're gonna be my friend. And then we're gonna go on adventures and we're gonna knock other things out. And it's gonna be wonderful. I'm gonna name you... Leonard. Leonard the Packy. Yeah. I hope you like that name. Because that's what you're gonna be called. True story. Damn it, Leonard. Why can't you just be my friend already? Oh, shit. Leonard. Leonard, I need you to calm down for a second, okay? Oh, shit. I don't have... What else do I need to repair? What else do I need? Is it fiber? Yes, it is. Okay, Leonard is coming. Leonard is not happy. Oh, 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 didn't think this through. No, no, no. Oh, no, no. Oh, no, 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 no. No, oh, shit. Fuck, we're gonna eat. No, no. Oh, God, this episode is a disaster. Ah. Oh, no. This episode is just one huge disaster. Alright, guys, we have claimed our body back, and now we are here for revenge on Leonard. Leonard, you will be mine, and you will love it, and you're gonna be my best friend forever, and we're gonna do adventures, and we're gonna have so much fun, and it's gonna be wonderful, and you're gonna love me, because I am your master, and I expect you to be nice and knock things out for me. One thing, you're cool color. Another thing, you have a big head that you like to run into things with and knock them out, and that's cool. I respect you for that. But you know, sometimes you just gotta shoot rocks at your friends until they die, or at least get knocked out a little bit and get a little bit sleepy. But that's okay. That's okay. Leonard, I feel like we can work past this. If you just... Leonard, I just need you to accept me, okay? Just accept me for who I am. No, Leonard. Leonard, you have to stop when I hit you with these. That's how this works. Don't you know that? Go to sleep. There you go, Leonard. Good, Leonard. Good, Leonard. Don't worry, it'll all be over soon. Then you'll be my friend, and we can go on adventures, and we can knock other things out, like raptors or other Leonards, and it's gonna be wonderful. And we're gonna be the best of friends, and we're gonna do so much fun stuff that friends do together. It's gonna be great, and you're gonna love it, because we're gonna be best friends forever. Now, Leonard, I know you want to escape, but that's not how this works, okay? Leonard, I need to- Oh! Oh no! No, no, no! Bad Leonard! Bad Leonard! No, no, no! Stop it, Leonard! Leonard, you asshole! Leonard, stop it! Uh-oh. I don't have anything to craft up any more bolas. Alright, we've gotta get moving. Whoop! Oh, no, no, oh, no, 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 not again, not again, not again. Bad Leonard! Oh, God, what do I need? Wood? Do I need wood? Ah, no, everything's breaking. Oh. No, no, not again. Oh. Oh, it hurts. Leonard's an asshole. I don't want Leonard anymore. Alright, guys, and we are back now. I still haven't found a fucking Tyrannodon. I've been looking around for like 30 minutes or so. I've been trying to avoid going too far away from home because, as you can see right over there, there's a fucking Allosaur. That guy scared me. Looks like a whole lot of nope over there. I'm not sure what just killed that guy. Are you gonna get mad at me? Are we cool? Yeah, we're cool. But guys, I just killed so many goddamn Titanomyros. Like, look at all the kite in my inventory. Fucking 157 chitin. And look at all this meat from killing all these little bastards. I got swarmed by like 30 fucking compies too, out of nowhere. So I had to kill all of them. I had to fucking kill all the stupid bugs, and then it was bad, and it was all just a horrible giant disaster. I also have something really odd I want to show you guys too in a second. So let me go ahead and grab up just a little bit of fire. Yep, there it is. You see that? No, just watch this. Watch this. Ready? Ready? Normal. Green. Normal. Green, normal, green, normal, green, normal. Yeah, it's really weird. I've been playing around with that for a little bit. I don't know what the fuck is causing that. If it's some kind of biome switch or what. That's probably my best guess, is just switching biomes. It's a little lighting effect or something. When I don't know. I couldn't tell you guys. You need to get repaired. You're almost broken. Let's go ahead and put our hunter hat back on. Makes us more badass. We got a nice beard going on here. They call me ZZ Top, because that's how I roll. I've killed so many Dillos, guys. I am just a Dillo murdering machine. As you can tell by our level 60 here, I have been murdering shit so much. So much. What do you want? Bitch. I've had about enough of you guys and your little shenanigans. And your ass trying to kill me. That is not cool. Dillo, I already harvested you. I was going to give you a stern talking to, but now you're gone. But guys, I have been searching for a fucking Pteranodon for so long. I don't even know how long it's been now. Like, counting off camera and recording, it's probably been about an hour just searching for one Pteranodon. I don't know if they just don't spawn over here or what the deal is, but they're just, like, fucking non-existent. It's more non-existent than my social life, which that's saying something. You're adorable. Ki-yi! You will live. But guys, I don't know. We might have to venture... Are you? Oh god. No! Why does everything hate me? Why does everything hate me? I just want to rot and on. I don't want to fight. I just want to make a friend. Is that so wrong? Is that so wrong, guys? For me to want to make a friend in this harsh, harsh world. That's spooky. I don't like that. I'm gonna come up here now. It just kind of scares me a little bit. Look at asshole over there still trying to chase us. Homeboy needs to fucking chill. Damn. Are you dang? Oh, it's one of the beer guy things. You know what I'm- calicos. Calicos, that's what they're called. I guess it's just-
Danger floof. Avoid the danger floof. Don't anchor the danger floof.
Maybe if we're very, very quiet, he won't see us. I just run right past all these guys that are probably gonna try to kill us and make us super sad. Are you a fucking dillo? Another dillo? God damn it, where are the pteranodons at? Bitch! The fuck are you doing? Sit down. Think about life for a little bit. I also got attacked by another fucking... Oh no. Oh no no! Oh nope. Nope, fuck that. Oh my god. Oh fuck this. This is just a whole lot of freaking nope right here. Are you guys gonna get mad at me? Are we cool? Yeah? Mind if I walk by you? Alright, I'm just gonna run by you. Don't try to kill me now, please. I just want to get over to this other island and hope to fuck that there's a pteranodon over here. Oh my gosh. I'm convinced that pteranodons just don't exist anymore. They've all gone extinct. Oh, please don't kill me. I fought so many damn bugs. I just want a pteranodon. That's all I want in my life right now. I'll see you guys in a little bit. Hopefully I find one. If not, I'm just gonna give up if I don't find one. I'll see you guys in a little bit. Oh my gosh, guys. 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 I just recorded, like, 30 minutes of footage. Thought that I recorded, but I forgot to hit the record button. So I was just talking to myself for 30 minutes and didn't record any of it. So much fucking stuff happened, guys. Okay, you see where I'm at right now? Go, like, to 60, 50... I traveled about that far on foot. I went through the swamps. I got killed by fucking manta. And guys, I didn't see a single pteranodon. Not a single goddamn pteranodon. I've been searching for so, so long for a single pteranodon, guys. I just can't. Oh. Oh, wonderful. Oh, wonderful. No. No, I'm so fast now. You can't catch me. Oh my god, guys. I can't even begin to explain how long I have been searching for a pteranodon on this map, and I just can't find it. I would really, really hate to, and I don't want to, but I might have to start on a new map just because of the fact that there is, like, the spawns are just completely, completely borked on this map. Like, they're awful. Like, they're so fucking broken. Oh, God. Guys, let me know, would you, I don't know, I don't want to give up on this map, but I don't think it's near complete enough, so I think that we might have to start on a new map, because this is just, I've been running around for probably 2 hours looking for a pteranodon, and I haven't found a single one, not a single pteranodon in 2 hours, 2 hours! It's absolutely insane, guys. I don't even know how long this recording has been going. So this might be a shorter episode, it might be a longer episode, or it might be just completely normal. I honestly don't know. If it is shorter, apologies. If not, then I guess it worked out okay. But oh my god, guys. Guys, I think I'm going just a little bit insane after all this running around in circles. I'm not even gonna lie. I don't even know. My throat is dying because I've been talking for so long. That's an underwater dodo. What are you doing? What are you doing with your life, dodo? Oh my gosh, guys. I don't know if I can do it. I don't know if I can do it. You know what? Maybe... Maybe we just need to die and respawn somewhere new where there's actually pteranodons. So let's just swim. Let's just swim it out, guys. Don't even worry. There's actually probably nothing even in the water because spawns are fucking all kinds of jacked up. You know what? Let's just go over here and punch this calico. That seems like a good idea, right? Punching a calico in the back of the head to try to get a new spawn. Yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and do that, guys. I'm gonna try to spawn somewhere else, and I'll see you guys in a second. Wish me luck. Oh, all right, guys, we're back. I went in and I spawned at Crimson Peaks, hoping that this would be a better location. I did see some pteranodons nearby, so that's very promising. It's more than I saw in the last area. So let's go ahead. Let's just get some stuff down real quick. Just something basic, something so we at least have somewhere to respawn if we should die, which I about did die a little bit ago to fucking Titan Myras. There were like four of them. They ambushed me. It was a bad time. Would not recommend getting bit by Titan Myras. It's not a good time. Not a good time at all. All right, so go and get this bad boy placed down. Get this place down right there. Wonderful. Looks perfect. Boom. 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 And nope, it's not done yet. All right, so go ahead and get the door down. Oh my goodness, guys. Guys, I don't even know. Words don't explain this episode of colossal failures and not much success, but we're here, you know, we're still chugging along and is doing our best, getting killed a lot. I feel like this map is really fucking hardcore. Like, this map is no joke, guys. I was trying to just get over here and I got attacked by a pack of direwolves, by like probably four or five direwolves, which is absolutely nuts. That's so fucking many, but luckily I am super, super fucking fast, and I got away pretty easily. Also, fucking Trodons, man. Am I right, or am I right? Fucking Trodons. Those guys are the bane of my existence right now. Everywhere I go, I run into their little bitch asses. They always try to bite me, and they're never nice. Triggered. Well, I'm level 63 on the bright side, so that's kind of cool, I guess. I'm also really fucking fast at 148% movement speed, so, not much is going to catch us. Actually, I think at 150, we can outrun anything, I'm pretty sure. Oh, please don't be high level. Oh, Saber, no. I've worked so hard to get here. Oh, he's going after the Rhino. Nice, nice, nice. This should be some pretty easy hide for us, which we need desperately to make a bed. So let's just go ahead. Let's just watch this unfold here. And that Saber-tooth got absolutely fucking rocked by that Rhino. Oh, man. I guess this is an opportunity for me to tame up a Rhino, too, because I've actually never tamed one of these guys. The Rhinos and Dire Bears are by far my favorite dinos in this game, just because they look fucking awesome. I don't know why I like them, but I do. I guess they're pretty good, I think. Dino Dire Bears are, but... Alright, let's go ahead and get a bed laid down inside of here. And maybe, just maybe, I can make some success for myself in this area. Alright, let's go and open this up. Are you my door? Are you the door? They need to make thatch doors just a little bit more easy to see. Alright, let's go and shut this. Can I get this place down in here? That is the real question. Open up. There we go. That'll do. Alright. Whew. We have our beautiful base and our beautiful new look. Will you get mad at me if I come near you? Fuck, dude, level 88. I want you. Are you gonna get mad at me? No, you're chill. You're not even mean. You're just a nice rhino. Oh, shit. I don't want to get hit by him. That would not be very much fun. Dude, he's just like my fucking bodyguard over here, man. I like this guy. Anything comes over, he just fucking rickrolls it. Dude, you're awesome. You're my new friend. Yeah? One of these days, I'm gonna tame you. And we're gonna be the best friends ever. Oh, you're so... Yes. Give... Oh, yes. Yes, just like that. Just like that. Oh. You're gorgeous. You're gorgeous. How do you get some screenshots of that guy? Thumbnail. Alright, I think I'm gonna make some... Ba-doom. Bam. Get three of those bad boys going. We're on track to getting back to where we were. Luckily, we didn't lose too much stuff. That's the good thing about starting an arc. Pretty much everything is expendable. Like, nothing is too valuable. You can get it back relatively easily. And that's what I'd like to see. I'm probably gonna do some off-camera work, getting back to where we were. Maybe, for fuck's sake, if I could get a pteranodon, guys, I'd be very happy. But if you guys did enjoy this giant episode of failures and terrible disasters, be sure to hit that like button down below. If you're new and enjoy, be sure to hit that sub button too so you guys never miss a daily video. Sorry that we didn't get much accomplished today, guys. This map is fucking hardcore and I gotta get back into the groove of things in Ark. But I do appreciate you guys' support on the series so far. And if you guys want to see more of this, be sure to let me know down in the comments section and share that video too, guys. Share it to Facebook, Twitter, wherever else you want to share the video. Doesn't matter to me. It helps out a ton, guys. Helps my channel out so much. And also, I just want to do a quick thank you. We hit 200 subs yesterday as of February 24th. We hit 200 subscribers. And guys, that's a huge milestone for me. I have been working at that for a little while. And soon. I don't want to give an exact date because I don't know what the exact date will work for me. But we're going to do an 8-hour live stream. Yeah, we're probably going to do like Rainbow Six Siege. We might play some Ark. We might play some For Honor. What else might we play? Some Shell Shock maybe? I don't know, guys. I got to get it all planned out and get some people lined up to join me in that stream so I'm not alone. But guys, till next time, take care.